Hey guys, your inner chakras. Welcome back to the channel, guys. If you're new, you're welcome. Guys, so you know that person that you keep thinking about what they're doing, if they're going to come back, if they're thinking about you, all of that stuff, the person from the past. Like, it doesn't have to be the last person that you was with. It could be somebody from a long time ago, somebody you ran into, somebody that you're hoping reaches out to you, right? What is that person doing, right? The person that you're thinking about and you hope they're thinking about you. All right. So what's up with the person that's on your mind, right? That comes into mind right now. So what's going on with that person? What's going on with your person that's on your mind? They could be in court. They could be in court, headed to court, on their way to court. Could receive some court papers. They could be in court. What's going on with the person that's on your mind, right? What are they up to? This person from your past that's on your mind. They're concerned. They could be concerned about whatever's going down in court or whatever they have to face in court. Holy Spirit, what's going on with the person that's on your mind? This could have something to do with family. It's the community here. They could be in court because of family. They could be in court for something, in court for something in the community, right? Something that went down in the neighborhood. They could be in court. Your person could be receiving a gift of some kind to this woman here. This woman tried to come out before and I pulled it back, but here she is again. So it looks like whoever's on your mind, they're in court. They're concerned probably about a family, about the community, about something here. But they're in court over this. And this person has a gift to give to this woman that's waiting on them. So is that you? The person that you're thinking about, you're hoping that they call, text. Do they still hope that you're waiting on them too? Because there's a woman waiting. So this person may bring you a gift. They may bring you a gift of some kind. I guess after they go through court. Holy Spirit, for the collective. What's going on with the person that's on your mind? They're definitely in court. Yep, justice in reverse. So they could be finished with court. They're done with court. They look like they got their papers. They're leaving. Yeah, they're done with court, but they still up in their head. They're concerned. They're thinking about some things. They could be thinking about this family, the community. Yeah, they're thinking about walking away from their family, the community. This person's not happy. They're bored. Somebody is offering this person a gift with this Four of Cups. Because look, and the person doesn't want it. This is them saying, I'm over it. So somebody is trying to offer this person a gift. Holy Spirit, clarify this expectation. Who is this woman in waiting? This is the Magician. So somebody's trying to get this man here to stay. Because y'all know with Kipper, if it's a man, it's a man as well. So somebody's trying to get this man to stay by offering them a gift. But this man doesn't want the gift. Look, he doesn't want the gift. The little boy coming in with the gift, little girl, whoever, coming in with the gift. But this woman here is waiting. There's a woman waiting. This woman is manifesting this man to her. Are you manifesting this person back? Are you manifesting this person back? Because they're coming back. as soon as they're done with court. Holy Spirit, and they clear that up. Mm-hmm. The manifestations are working. Yeah, they're not standing in their strength right now, and I guess whatever happened in court. But they got the Ace of Swords. They got the answers they wanted. They got clarity. You know, they're probably not happy with what they got, but they got the answers, you know. Holy Spirit. Yeah, so they're thinking about leaving their family. For happiness. This is the Knight of Cups. Yeah. They're leaving the family, the community, the neighborhood, the block, the 4 mile radius. What is it? 8 mile? The movie 8 mile? Maybe they're going to move from the other side of the tracks. I don't know. But they're coming in as the Knight of Cups. Guys, you probably manifested this person back. Well, they coming. They're coming. Yep. Queen of Wands. Yep, you manifested this person back with the Wheel of Fortune. They're coming. Holy Spirit, bricks and pillows. Who did you manifest back? It says, kiss me. You're a mature woman. And they said, I'm good. So this person is going to be good with you. They're telling this other person, whoever they're leaving in court, they're like, I'm good, love. Like, I don't even want it. Look, they're not even touching this person. They got their hands folded. Y'all know how people do when people are over. You're just like, I'm good, love. Like, whatever. Mm. Yeah. Mature woman, you manifested this man back. Oh, my God. And there's the mature man. There you both are. Mature man, mature woman, you manifested this man back. Can y'all see that? My light's in the way. You manifested this man back. He's on his way. And he may want to marry you. They're reminiscing, looking at pictures. Yes. You make this person happy. They talk to their family about you. What are they telling the family? Holy Spirit, what is this person telling the family about the collective? What are they telling the family? That they're ending things with so-and-so? That's what they said. They said, I'm ending things with so-and-so. Yep. And I'm going back, swimming away to calmer waters. They said they're going back to where the peace is. What else are they telling the family? Yeah, they said they're not going back to their past. Six of Cups in reverse. They're not going back. So there's a community. That's what they've been talking to about what they're going through. Yeah. They said they're setting out on a new path. They're setting out. They told their family they going. They said, but the devil's sitting on their shoulder. Said, the devil's ride me. Mm-hmm. I have a choice to make. Yep. They said it's a lot of burdens weighing them down. They have a choice to make. They're choosing this Queen of Pentacles. Guys, did you manifest this person back? Because here they are in their chariot. Empress. You're also the Magician. You manifested this person back. Mature woman. You about to get your mature man. He's coming. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. Peace.